custom Crawlerz Volvo A60H conversion. Hey Brian, Jeff Mullencourt with Custom Crawlerz. Here's your Volvo A60H conversion. As you can see, LEDs, the white ones, there's four up front, the two orange on the sides, and then the rotating beacon. The rotating beacon on the roof can be cycled through and shut off. So on the remote, it's your upper left switch. You just toggle it up and down, and that changes the beacon. Now your bed dump is set up to channel VRA, which is the left rotary dial stick there. So if we hit that, rotate that all the way around, it'll cycle all the way up to the top and then stop. Now that channel is with that rotary dial there. You can position it anywhere along and it'll travel to that point and stop there. Your throttle on your unit is hooked up to your right stick, right here on your radio. So your steering is also hooked up to this right stick. That is full throttle. Now this is only with the 7.4 volt battery in it. So the speed controller will handle up to a 3S. So I'm leaving this and this disconnected when I'm shipping it to you. These just clip in. See right there? It just kind of pushes into place and clips in there. And this on both sides just pushes in and locks into place there. Now the Volvo has got the mirrors. They drop into place and rotate, and that locks that upper portion onto the bottom.